cry that you hear at night. And it's not someone who has seen the light. It's a cold, it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Cheers, you guys. If you have a drink, cheers. And if you don't, sucks for you.
Yeah,
yeah. Right. Yeah.
That
would have been bad.
Sweet serendipity.
Yes.
Sweet Sarah, don't fuck with me. I will play that song right now.
It's just too far, and I know we got the seams. I can't say what's next, but I got nothing up my sleeve. But I don't lose my head, cause it ain't really up to me. And we don't just run up my feet in the meantime.
I haven't played this song in a really long time, holy shit. And the fucking whiskey, you guys are murdering me right now. I want to play it right. I played on the piano, really. That's what I'm trying to like figure out for it.
I'm not afraid to die.
sweat more than I've sweat all night. You know what? That was a good little challenge right there. You know what? Here's the thing. I love playing those songs. They mean so much to me. But especially for someone like me, my whole thing has always been. I always felt. Songwriting is it's who I am, and I'm always writing new music. And so when I go out and I don't play songs like that, it's not because I don't love them. I do love them, but for someone like me, you know, I'm writing so much that I'm always trying to get the new music out there. But when someone yells some shit like that out, I'm like, fuck it, let's just do it, you know? So I appreciated that. I usually hate when people yell stuff out, but for some reason, I thought you meant that. Like, you really wanted to hear that. I know you did. You guys are awesome, man. This is a good time tonight. Thank you so much. All right, here we are. So, my guitar is sweating right now. So I wrote this song called Holly Ridge. I lived in this house. I don't know if you guys have ever lived somewhere and moved and like you hated it when you were there and then you moved and you're like, man, I really miss that fucking broken door handle kind of thing. It's those little things that piss you off in the moment and then you move on from it. You're like, man, you know, I kind of missed stubbing my toe on that thing. You know what I mean? And this is kind of a song about that. Thank you for the segue. After American Idol, I moved into, I'm a Midwest guy, you know, Chicagoland area. Yeah, fuck yeah. And that's where I'm from. And so going to LA was definitely a little bit of like, holy shit, like people are intense here. And so I moved into this place on Holly Ridge and Beachwood up in California. And my wife and I lived there. It was the first place we lived out there. And she loved it. I fucking hated that place. But we moved, and I remember moving into our new place. And after we kind of like got over the fact that we didn't live where we used to live, we had the dog in the yard, and it was just one of those moments where it was like, this is where we're supposed to be, but we always remember where we were and how much it meant to us. And that's what this song is called. It's called Holly Ridge, and I hope you guys like it.
I don't remember any, I don't.
say again, you guys have been a really outstanding crowd, and you guys have made this such a fun time for me tonight. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. I really do. I love doing this, and it's so many times I play so many shows, but every time I get up here, I'm reminded why I love doing this, whether it's for, you know, a million on TV or 100 at Eddie's Attic. You know what I mean? It's, to me, I care about it just as much because this is what I fucking love to do. Thank you for letting me do it. So thank you. It's not time to make a change, just relax, take it easy, you're still young, and that's your fault, there's so much you have to learn. Find a girl, settle down, if you want, you can marry, look at me, I am old, but I'm happy, and I was once like time, think a lot, think of everything you got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not. Just sit back, take it easy, you're still young, let you fall. There's so much you have to go through. Just run and girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy.